Hello, greetings from mining mentor H.R. Ghosh. Today's topic, structure of mine administration for basic mining, group 1, session 3. I now explain you the mine level administration. For every mine, there is the owner under section 21L of Mines Act. Next is the agent, section 21C of the Mines Act and Coal Mines Regulation 7. Next is manager, Section 17 of the Mines Act and CMR 27. Next is supervisors and officials. This is Section 37 of the Mines Act and CMR 2ZR of the Coal Mines Regulation. Competent person under CMR 2M and workmen, section 72 of the Mines Act and CMR 40. The picture here explains you the positions of these different persons or positions. The owner under section 21L of the Mines Act. Who is an owner? Owner in relation to a mine, full or part, is any person, immediate proprietor or lessee or occupier, or liquidator or receiver, or any contractor or sub-lessee, as if he were the owner. In cases of firm, association of individuals, a company, a government or local authority, there is provisions for nomination of owner or nominated owner under section 76 of the Mines Act. Agent. Every person appointed as such or not, acting or purporting to act on behalf of the owner, and every person who takes part in the management, control, supervision or direction of the mine or of any part thereof are considered as the agent of the mine, as per section 21C of the Mines Act 1952. As per Coal Mines Regulation 2017, CMR 7 within bracket 4, the owner will submit a statement showing the names and designations of every person so authorized to act on behalf of the owner in respect of management, control, supervision and direction of the mine, and they will be considered as the agent. The manager. Manager means the manager appointed under Regulation 27 of the Coal Mines Regulation 2017. As per Section 17 of the Mines Act and CMR 27 of the Coal Mines Regulation 2017, every mine shall be under the charge of a sole manager. No mine shall be opened, worked or reopened without a manager. The managers should be duly appointed person having required qualifications. The manager is an employee of the mine. The manager should be more than 23 years of age. He should be paid by the owner or agent. He is directly answerable to the owner or agent of the mine. He will have prescribed qualification. The manager will have responsible for overall control, management, supervision, and direction. Next is official. An official means a person appointed in writing by the owner, agent, or manager to perform the duties of supervision in a mine or part thereof. Official includes an assistant manager, a ventilation officer, a safety officer, a sampling in charge, a dust in charge, an overman, a sardar, an engineer, and a surveyor. Supervisory staff. This is provided in section 37 of the Mines Act and explained in detail in Mines Rules, rule number 46. Persons holding position of supervision of management and confidential capacity. Next is competent person. As per coal mines regulation number 2M, a competent person in relation to any work or any machinery, plant or equipment, he should be 20 years or more in age. He should be duly appointed in writing by the manager. He is appointed to competent to supervise or perform that work or to supervise the operation of that machinery, plant or equipment. He is responsible for the duties assigned to him. Competent person includes a subsoiler. Worker. Duties and responsibilities of worker or the obligation of persons employed in a mine are given in section 72 of the Mines Act and regulation 40 of the Coal Mines Regulation 2017. Also in Mines Rules, rule 43(5) and rule 45(A). So these are the important structure of administration in a mine. Please subscribe and click bell icon and share among potential candidates. Thank you.